Sarr on Friday night. I think he was too tired to play, but the rest obviously did him a lot of good tonight with his first half display, especially playing a part in the first two goals.
Yes, Ismail did a good his job. He's the guy who can give us with his quality a lot, and we know it. And we know that we didn't use him in the previous game because of his trip. He's arrived one day before the game, and we couldn't take the risk to use him and to put him on the problem to maybe to get some injured. But normally he's one of the players who can change the game with his quality, and I'm sure and the goal will come. He must just be patient, work hard, and sometimes the players in this position, like Sarr, like João Pedro, like sometimes Kina, when he play in front, they think just about the goal. But for me, this is the not good. This is the wrong, because if they are pushed themselves just to score, and I must score, they must score. They must work hard. The goal will come when you don't push yourself that you must score. You must work for the team hard, and I'm sure that the goal will come. Yes, he's helped us a lot today.
You were saying last week that you weren't too happy with the number of goals you scored. Well, it was three in a game tonight, three in one game tonight.
Yes, so we can be satisfied with the three goals. We can be satisfied with some of chance what we create today. But again, we play against one very, very good team. This team, they are did a very difficult our job, our game today. They are work hard. They are create a lot of chance. We had one very, very good keeper today who saved three, four very good shoot and penalty, and he gave to us confidence in the crucial moment of the game. We can be satisfied with 3 points. We can be satisfied with that some of the players who didn't play a lot come back and start to play, but. We know where we are. We know that we have to improve a lot of things from our game, and we know that we need to improve our game when we have the ball possession, because this is something what we didn't do on the correct way how we prepare the game. And in these games now, it's very important to win the game. We learn to win. What I mean, learn. Because when you relegate and when you come from the from the Premier League in Championship, we have totally different goal now, okay? And we don't have time now. We are not a team who can win one and next one to lose, and after to win and after to lose. I mean, with this young player, with this new squad, because of we have new squad than previous year, we know that a lot of players is not here. We start to learn how to win the game, and this is very important.
You're up to third, though, so that's a good start from six games.
Yes, it's a good start from six games, but I said that the championship is long. The championship is long, and we have a lot of games in front of us. This is now first period that we have in 3 weeks, 7 games. We did two, we have more, five. We have 16, 17 players in this moment who can play. We wait for some of the players who have some kind of danger to come back to help us to be ready. And like today with Capua, he is the guy who start to play. We know that he is not ready 100%, but he's the guy with his quality who can give us a lot, and he need to play game by game to get in the confidence, to get in physical condition, and to come on the level where he can be and to play 90 minutes.
The minister, sorry, the Blackburn manager felt there should have been a red card for Cavaselli.
Yes, I, to be honest, I don't know exactly where it was the Ben Wilmot in this moment. Okay, because I watched the situation with Cavaselle and with the player. I know that he's just touched him. He's not pushed him. How I can understand from my position, but I don't know where it was the Ben Wilmot. I think the Ben Wilmot, it was closer to the keeper than two of them, Cavaselle and the player of Blackburn. But again, I'm not sure 100%, because I didn't see again this situation, and it's not correct now to speak for something what I'm not sure.
How happy are you with the way your team reacted to conceding a goal to go and score another one and see the game?
No, it's we score in the best moment of the game, the beginning of the second half, third goal, you know, and these things give, we get a confidence with this goal for sure, and we are start to play a little bit better than in the first half, but again they had penalty in, I think it was 15-20 minutes before the end, and Ben saved the penalty. He gave us extra confidence, extra motive to work hard and to finish this game on the how we finish with result 3-1. We missed some chance to the end. We had one chance with Sar, I think one good chance, and one chance with João Pedro, and you know, but again I believe that we play against a very, very good team. Maybe until now it was the best team who play against us.
That's three goals in four games for João Pedro. Is consistency going to be the most important thing for him in the months ahead?
It's important for one striker to score the goals, yes. It's important, I agree with you, but we know that, I said a lot of times, we need to be careful with a guy who is 19 years old. Okay, he worked hard, he's a quality player, yes, but again, you know, a lot of times this kind of player, we can lose them if we just speak about their goals, and we need to tell that he worked hard. He worked for the team, and this is for me very important. When I see that player put team in front of himself, and this is what I'm asked from all of them. The team is most important.
If you enjoyed that, you'll love this.